Police issued a city watch this afternoon for two children that went missing from their foster home. Investigators say 12-year-old Sandra Bates and 9-year-old Sarah Jones disappeared sometime last night. They were last seen in the area of Woodrail Cove in southeast Shelby County. Police believe they may have run away to be with their mother, who is also named Sandra Bates. They may also be traveling with 15-year-old Severio Bates, who is also a runaway.